The Joint Body for Department for State Service don't confirm the arrest for the ex-chairman for the Pension Reform Task Team, Abdulrasheed Maina, inside statement with Public Relations Officer Peter Afunaya signed for inside Abuja on top Wednesday. The service yarn say the matter shall sake of the new interagency cooperation. The statement talks say the fugitive collect arrested during by the time of combined operation inside 30th September 2019. The arrest shall for Pennsylvania Avenue Hotel, Utako, Abuja. Now, EFCC begged the service to assist them catch the suspect. Abdulrasheed Maina collect arrest when he day with his 20-year-old son, Faisal Abdulrasheed Maina. We try to run, but then catch him, come arrest him, join.